A while back, I made a video requesting information on what species of wood this was. And we surmised it probably wasn't mulberry because the bark is wrong, although the color looks like mulberry. That might be the anchor seal, though, that gave it that yellowish color. I've been told definitively that this is Dawn Redwood. There was a question on whether it was true cedar, whatever true cedar is, never really heard of it, but I've been told it's Dawn Redwood. So now you know.